Welcome to Alpha Media UG, and I'm going to show you how to unlock your Facebook account if you have two-factor authentication set up but you no longer have access to the code, probably because you lost the phone or you don't have access to the authentication app anymore. And before I continue, I would like to remind you that beware of fake accounts that impersonate mine, inboxing you asking for money in the name of helping you recover your social media accounts. So one of them is this one. Then there's this other one that even goes ahead to re-upload my videos, and it has been changing its username and the name every time I expose. And still the owner of this account went ahead to create a Twitter account that impersonates mine using my logo and even the name. So please, when you receive a message from this, it is not me. All my social media accounts have one username and the links are available in the about section of this channel. So that's where you can get how to contact me. And back to the video. To unlock your Facebook account, first of all, you're going to open your browser, then you go to facebook.com, then you log into your account. So when you log in, you'll be prompted to enter a login code to continue. But since you don't have access to the phone or the authentication app that you got the code from, you're going to click on having trouble. So from there, you will be given three options: approve from another device or receive a text message, but you click I don't have my phone, the very third option. So then you continue. So from there, if you don't have your phone, so you click on contact us because you don't have any other option. So you're going to click contact us. So then you will be taken through steps. First of all, to enter an email address that they're going to use for contacting you on the steps of recovering your account, then also upload your ID. So you click next. So you start by entering the email that they're going to use for contacting you. So this is the email that should be accessible and you should be able to receive mails on it. Then now you go ahead and select the type of ID that you're going to upload. So all these are the listed acceptable type of IDs. So for me, I'm going to choose national ID card because that's what I have. Then click next. So from there, you will have to take a photo of your ID using the camera on your phone. So that's why this method doesn't work for laptops. So you click get started, then you allow access to camera. So when you're taking the ID, you make sure that every text is readable. Then you submit. So after submitting, you click finish. Then within a period of about 30 minutes or even 24 hours or less, you'll receive an email from Facebook containing the next steps of recovering your account. So the email will look like this. Hey, thank you for confirming your identity. Now to get back your account, you will either have to use the password that is given there or click on get back to your account. Then you go ahead and save the browser that you're using. So you click continue. Then if you have access to your phone number, you click yes. But if you don't have, you click no. Then you'll be able to update the options that are available. Then after doing that, your account will be unlocked and you'll be able to have access back to your Facebook account. So thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to share and also subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video.